an editor from Palgrave Macmillan Publishers approached me about a proposal, and I thought she was going to ask me to do one book on basic income. And she asked me to edit a book series. And with 2 to 3 books a year, I thought that was impossible. But we launched the series this year with 5 books. 5 books on basic income, all from one publisher, that are all on the display table downstairs, including some books that, of course, I co-edited 2 of those. Those I especially like. But some other books in the series that, especially good. Simon Birnbaum has a very good work on justice that's discussed here at this conference that's out in the series. Richard Caputo on the politics of basic income. And we're also, one of the things that I'm doing here is looking for authors who are interested in writing books on basic income. And so if you're interested in the series, if you want to know more about it, please see me here at the conference or send me an email. Now, I have been the co-chair of Yen for the last 3 terms, along with Ingrid, and I've seen important developments in it in these years. Both of us are running for re-election at the GA meeting this afternoon, if you'd like to come. I hope you'll vote for us. I've seen several important developments in it. Basic Income Studies is the first academic journal focusing on basic income research. It's interdisciplinary, but it's all about basic income. It has economics, sociology, philosophy, political science, and many other disciplines in the book, but every paper is directly related to basic income. We've had a recent transition. Jim Mulvale and Louise Hogg are the editors who took over this year. They will be giving an essay prize for the best English language essay at this conference. We can't give a prize for the best essay in this conference because it's an English language journal and we have no capacity to translate. So all the best we can do is for the English language papers. If you have a paper in English that you're interested in, in publishing in a good academic journal that focuses on basic income, basic income